All right, break out your casseroles. Potlucks are now legal here in Arizona. Governor Doug Ducey signed a bill ending the state's ban on potluck parties. Yeah. Under the old law, potlucks were illegal unless you were at work. You could have actually been fined or even arrested. The new law will take effect in 90 days.